Welcome back to ABC Avenue. I'm so glad you're here with me today so we can read a book. I have a treat for you today. It's such a fun one. We get to read The Three Billy Goats Gruff. Yes! When I was a little girl, my dad used to tell me this story all the time, and he did the funniest voices, and he was so fun to read this with. So, I hope I can do it justice. This is a good one. It is another great book from Dirt, and this version of The Three Billy Goats Gruff was adapted and illustrated by Ahana Seth. So I'll tell you more about Dirt at the end, but just a quick thank you to Dirt for giving me permission and sending me a copy of this book. Okay, here we go. The Three Billy Goats Gruff, adapted and illustrated by Ahana Seth. Now, do you know this story? Let's look at the title page and let's see if you can guess what's gonna happen. What do you think these things are? And uh-oh, who is he? We better go and read the story, huh? Okay. Once upon a time, there were three billy goats. Look! One, two, three. Three billy goats. Little Billy. Can you see Little Billy? Middle Billy and who's last? With little middle and Big Billy. Whoa, he is big, huh? So we have three billy goats. Little, middle, and big Billy. They were always hungry and ate and ate and ate and ate. Look at these guys. Oh, what are they all thinking about? Food. Yummy grass. Look at them. And soon, the grass on their hill was all gone. Oh, man. Look, they're eating all the grass. They're gonna need some more. Then, one day, they saw lots of... What do you think they saw? Here they are, they're looking. What do you think they're looking at? Lots of tall, green, yummy grass. Oh, yum. On the next hill. So they saw some fresh grass and they needed it because they were eating all their food, huh? And all sing together with joy. Look, they're singing. That grass is green, that grass is tall, that grass is yummy. Chirp, 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 and it's in our tummy. And had to cross over the bridge to get to the hill. Uh-oh. They've got to go over this bridge to get to the hill with the food. Let me show you. You see those? But under the bridge there lived a, do you know what it is? Let's go see. There lived a big, look at that tooth. A big, mean, ugly troll. Uh-oh. Look at this guy. Can you see him? A big, mean, ugly troll lives under that bridge. Uh-oh. Little Billy crossed first. See, he's going across the bridge to get to the green grass on the other side. Trip, trap, trip, trap. Did you hear his feet going across the bridge? Who is that crossing my bridge? Yelled Mr. Troll. Oh, he's a grouch, huh? It's me, Little Billy, and I'm going to cross over the bridge. And he started singing, Mr. Troll, don't be silly, that grass is for Little Billy. Never, ever. river. He's not gonna let him cross. Whoops, almost lost the page. I'm going to gobble you up. Uh-oh, see him? He wants to eat little Billy. Oh no, Mr. Troll, please don't. I'm the smallest Billy. Wait for the next Billy, he's much bigger. See, giving you a little wink. Are they gonna trick the troll? Uh-oh. Bigger? What? He's excited, huh? All right, you may cross, little Billy. Bigger Billy Goat, yummy. Ooh, look, he's thinking, he's excited about those bigger goats, huh? Ha ha ha, silly Mr. Troll. They tricked him, huh? Look, little Billy got to the other side. And here are his brothers, they need to get across too. What do you think is gonna happen? Middle Billy crossed next. Can you see Middle Billy? Trip trap, trip trap, trip trap. Who is that crossing my bridge again? Yelled Mr. Troll. It's me, Middle Billy, and I'm going to cross over the bridge too. And he started singing. Mr. Troll, don't be silly, that grass is for Middle Billy. Never, ever. He's not being very nice to share his bridge. I'm going to gobble you up. Uh-oh, he's gonna try to eat Middle Billy now. Ah! Oh no, Mr. Troll, please don't. Wait for the next Billy. He's even bigger. Uh-oh, he's giving you a wink too. Is he trying to trick the troll? Oh no. Even bigger? How do you think he feels? He's excited to try to get a bigger Billy, huh? All right, you may cross, Middle Billy. Bigger Billy Goat? Yummy. Ha 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 ha, silly Mr. Troll. They tricked him again. Those are smart Billy Goats, huh? Look now, Little Billy and Middle Billy are both across the bridge. Who's left? Just Big Billy. What's gonna happen? Then came Big Billy. Trip trap, trip trap, trip trap, trip trap, trip trap, trip trap. He's heavy, huh? Who is that crossing over my bridge yet again? Yelled Mr. Troll. It's me, Big Billy, and I'm going to cross that bridge too. Mr. Troll, don't be silly. That grass is for Big Billy. Never, ever, ever. Ugh. Look at that grouchy troll. He won't let anybody cross, huh? This time I will gobble you up. Uh-oh. Well, come on then. I'm not afraid of you. What's gonna happen? He didn't go across like the other ones, did he? Mr. Troll got really scared. It's time for a swim, Mr. Troll. Big Billy then charged towards Mr. Troll. Mr. Troll then jumped off the bridge into the river. Ah! Uh-oh. I hope he can swim. Ah! Look! Oh my gosh! He fell down! Oops. Splash! He's in the water. Did you see what happened? Big Billy scared that troll, didn't he? And then he fell in the river. Goodbye, Mr. Troll, yelled Big Billy. And he started singing. tricked by Little Billy, then tricked by Middle Billy, now tricked by Big Billy. Oh, Mr. Troll, why are you so silly? And then happily walked across the bridge. Yeah! Big Billy, he's a smart guy, huh? And the three Billy goats then ate all the tall, green, yummy grass together. And Mr. Troll never gobbled anybody else ever again. Uh-oh, look at him. Look at him. Did you see Mr. Troll down here? Look, he's stuck on a rock in the middle of the river. And all sing together with joy. This grass is green, this grass is tall, this grass is yummy. Trip, trap, trot, now it's in our tummy. Snip, snap, snout, this tail's told out. That's the end. Wasn't that a super fun version of the Three Billy Goats Gruff? I love that story. Thank you so much for reading with me today. I wanted to say a really quick thank you to Dirt Books for giving me permission to read their stories and for sending me a copy of this book. I love working with Dirt because they work with graphic design students to make these books, these really fun stories, and then they work with a literacy partner. They're called the Parent-Child Home Program. And what they do is they go around all over the country and they bring books and fun to families and kids just like you to help them get ready for school. They help them learn how to read and be prepared to learn even more. And I think that is so neat. So make sure you go to the link beneath this video and get a copy of one of Dirt's books or this one, and you can help support Dirt and Parent Child Home Program all in one. Thank you again for reading with me today. Can't wait to see you next week for another story.